Discussion on venesection in cyanotic congenital heart diseases. Venesection or phlebotomy is often resorted to in patients with cyanotic congenital heart disease and symptoms of hyperviscosity due to polycythemia, which occurs in response to hypoxia, which causes an increase in erythropoietin level. In contrast, increased erythropoiesis in polycythemia rubra vera occurs with normal or low erythropoietin levels. Hemoglobin levels and hematocrit are important considerations while planning venesection in those with symptoms of hyperviscosity. Hyperviscosity syndrome is characterized by impaired tissue oxygen delivery with symptoms like headache, visual disturbances, loss of concentration, paresthesia, muscle weakness, and fatigue. It should be remembered that dehydration and iron deficiency may precipitate hyperviscosity symptoms, and just hydration may relieve symptoms in some cases. Rose and colleagues report a patient with cyanotic congenital heart disease who presented with symptomatic erythrocytosis with numbness and tingling sensation. Her hemoglobin was 25.2 grams per deciliter and hematocrit was 75.8%. It is not mandatory that every patient with erythrocytosis has to undergo venesection. They treated their patient with intravenous hydration and her symptoms resolved. Venesection in turn can lead to iron deficiency, which can form a vicious cycle by increasing symptoms of hyperviscosity, as the microsites of iron deficiency identified by lower main corpuscular volume or MCV are less deformable and can clog the microcirculation. This can also enhance the risk of stroke instead of reducing the risk. Hydroxyurea has been tried for reducing erythrocytosis in some refractory cases, though it has the risk of producing transient marrow suppression, which responds to dose reduction. Though the aim of phlebotomy in polycythemia rubra vera is to maintain hematocrit below 45%, most clinicians phlebotomize patients with cyanotic heart disease and polycythemia only if the hematocrit is above 65%. Phlebotomy works by reducing viscosity due to lower hematocrit, which in turn reduces peripheral vascular resistance and increases cardiac output. Oxygen transport is improved and hence the symptoms of hyperviscosity are ameliorated. As mentioned earlier, undue venesection has the potential of inducing iron deficiency and decompensated erythrocytosis, thereby defeating the very purpose of venesection. Venesection in cyanotic heart disease is done only in symptomatic polycythemia with hemoglobin more than 20 grams per deciliter and hematocrit more than 65%. Blood removed has to be replaced with equal amount of saline to avoid hypovolemia and to reduce the hematocrit. Calculation of volume to be removed. Volume of blood to be removed by venesection in milliliters is equal to observed PCV minus desired PCV divided by observed PCV into 70 into body weight in kilograms. Desired PCV is calculated based on the oxygen saturation.